A serious crash in Norfolk shut down the southbound lanes of North Military Highway this morning. Police say it happened just off of East Little Creek Road. Police say the call came in around 9. 10 on Your Side was at the scene. It appears a car crashed into a tree, and you can see that car right there is very badly damaged. We're still working to find out if anyone was hurt. As soon as we learn more, we'll be sure to let you know.